approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. By 11.4 seconds. 3.9 seconds. lap of the race. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
A beautiful performance from McLaren today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm very happy to see them there on that top step of the podium. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris. He lived up to every inch of his reputation today, and I think he'll be going home, quite rightly, a bit proud of himself.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.